I did the vault already. Don't worry about it. Easy. Wait, is my mic on? I was streaming my mic off. It's problems. Alright. Is there a way to like pick stuff up? I figured it out. That's not what I meant to do. Okay. Can you turn off the quest? Yes, you can. It's our back door. Whoops. That's not their button. It's that one. I suck. Whoa! I just wanna... So mean for... Hard. Why are they shooting me? Man, I used the wrong thing. I meant to do this. That's not what I meant to do. What was I gonna do? Give her my crap. What was hers? This stuff? A toaster? That's what you're protecting? Oh, this is this spot. Okay. Where you come from? And I have full health. Does this armor suck that bad? I didn't even know he was behind me.
Oh, saved here?
Sheep. Just noise. Yep, shit. That's it. I missed? Oh my god. Alright, get inside. Are you kidding? What god is he using? Why am I dying? I'm dead. I'm dying. I'm choking on my water. I'm trying not to cough. Oh, there it goes. I have a different plan this time. But then I got bombs on it. Get away from me. Where are they at? They're crippling me. It's not the right button. God. Jesus Christ. Can't even get to him. Press the wrong button again. Oh my God! I did nothing. I can't even. Oh my God. I think we should just leave. We'll come back. Is this thing an enemy? Leave me alone. God, why are you running in front of me? Leave me alone. It's a dog. I hit the dog, but I missed the blowfly. Not good. Shit! They didn't kill him. It's unfortunate. Isn't there another one? It's probably up here.
Good dead.
Oh no. Get rid of the hat. Won't feel it no more. Do I have pants at least? Yeah, I got pants. Can't hit him. He doesn't even have an eyeball anymore. I don't know where I'm at. What?
Sweet.
That's not what I meant to do. I thought I was gonna make me pick the lock, so I'll try to pick the lock.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Nah, I feel bad. Cause I took her clothes, but I can't even wear my armor. It's unfortunate. Fallout 4, ladies and gentlemen. Fallout anything. Fallout! Any mod 3. New Vegas did 4. Good job, guys. Good job. Don't walk on the chair. Can he even do anything now? Yeah, he can blow up. Missed it. What did he just say?
I'm not a criminal.
And what are you? Mercenary? Communist? Wait, the grand reopening? Are you grand reopening supervisor 18 Alpha? You're late.
Yes. Yes, that's right.
Annual authorization of the grand reopening requires authentication, so I'm going to need to see your ID, sir.
What ID?
Explanation issued. This is a threat. Present your ID.
Wait, manual activation? Is there any other kind?
Automatic activation was scheduled for January 1st, 2078. Wait. Analyzing. Corrupt task detected. Task scheduler repaired. Now executing previously scheduled task. Accessing protocols. All units, stand by for the grand reopening.
That was easy. So it's a robot-run facility, but I don't get it. I don't know. Oh well, that was easy. I feel like it'd be harder to outsource a robot. I think robots. I don't know. It's Fallout. I don't like bugs. Kill them, please. I don't want it. Oh my God, it scared me. I didn't even fuck with it. Oh, I don't like the noise it makes. Help me out, robot people. Get him. Yeah, fuck him up. Good job, guys. Dark Hollow Pond. Why is it called Dark Hollow Pond? That's scary. Why is it dark and hollow? Is that an enemy? This man is just chilling by the water with a big old Mirelurk right next to him. He got balls. I didn't kill it. Wait, the dog died? Bruh! The Mirelurk came out and got it. Oh. Mirelurks scare me. I don't like them. Let's go this way. There's a Mirelurk egg in one of these things, isn't there? And then there's a King Mirelurk just lurking. Oh, shit. I want to find the one with the Mylar egg in it. Maybe it's like a different cemetery. Maybe there's more than one. Maybe not, I don't know. Let's go to Diamond City. I can see it.
Visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, aren't people loitering around? Not good for the nerves.
I'd like to visit.
Since you're a first timer, there's something you gotta know first. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance desk. We call it the safe desk. Everyone's gotta take it.
Interesting idea. Between you and me, what's the task for?
I probably shouldn't say nothing. But listen, we want to make sure only good people come into cover. Not all undesirable. Nobody that ain't actually what they seem, you know?
I'm new to the area. What do you mean by undesirables?
You know what? Don't worry. Safe is one of them psychological tests. Just a bunch of questions you gotta answer. You wanna take the test? Pass it, and I'll let you in.
Sure.
Good. Take a seat, and we can begin.
Gotta go over there. Maybe not. Oh, right there.
So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
It's Fallout 3.
I'd slip away before he finishes his rant.
While he's speaking, next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate. The doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
I don't play baseball. I play soccer.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea. Are you surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone? What do you do?
I give her whatever she wants to spare his life.
Typical Class B. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again. And you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh no. You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
I'd cut off the mutated tissue with a precision laser.
Technological bias. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I'd trade him for one of the comic books I own.
You're almost done. Last question.
I'm trying to, like, I'm answering these based on trying to get into the town. Father.
You enter his private restroom when no one is looking, and...
I'd put a firecracker in his toilet. Bam! It never gets old.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. But hey, you passed. I'll open up the gate.
I hate that they have the freaking voice for your character. It's so annoying.
Welcome to cover. Caravan came a few days back. Patrol man stalked him. You saw him, right? I own it. I don't recommend. We get a lot of traffic. This isn't Diamond City. A caravan of five comes through, you'd remember. Then they must not have come through. Say, wouldn't you rather have a lemon? My job here isn't drinking lemonade. I know for a fact they came here. Why the brush off?
I want to help, mister, but I really don't recommend.
Mark my words. I'll get to the bottom of this. From around here? God, I hope not. Not enough of these hicks.
Nope. I'm just passing through.
My advice is pass through sooner than later. You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
A caravan? I'm not really the trader type.
Well, this isn't about trade. You signed on with old man Stockton to find his lost caravan. What's left of it is just outside the town. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put together a story. But I keep getting the runaround. Got a proposal for you. Help me find Stockton's people, and we split the reward. At least one survivor walked out of that massacre. And I intend to make good on my contract.
If I help you, I want something up front.
I'm offering an equal stake. And considering the work I've already put in, I figure that's generous. You in or not?
Who are we looking for?
Big one is Stockton's daughter, Amelia. I didn't find any bodies of the feminine persuasion. So if we find her, Stockton's offering a heap of caps.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
Here's all I got in the caravan. I don't got proof, but Covenant's involved. Somehow. I'll keep poking around, but let me know if you find anything.
What's that much?
Hello, cutie.
This man just called me cutie? Gross.
Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
Is that a clue to help me with my quest?
Thank you.
I need to upgrade my endurance more. I feel like I'm playing Slender.
The caravan was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right. I don't get what's the clue. Thought he said he didn't see any of the feminine persuasion. What is this? A female. What is he? What's. A gunner mercenary. Boom. Gunners did it. Hello? Actually, no, wait. This is the hired help. Never mind. Yeah, I don't know. Beats me, fella. I want to ask you about the quest. That's a serious lock. We need to find a key. Let's hope someone's been careless.
And those cats in this game. It's a nice cat. Where's the dude who called me cutie? He'll tell me something, right? Is this dude?
Hey.
What you know, my guy?
Good day to you. One day, Covenant is going to be as big as Diamond City.
Hey.
Covenant, I feel safe.
Excuse me.
I'm waking everybody up.
Oh, I heard about you. You're the stranger.
Stranger.
Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
Hey,
you're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help.
Too bad the rest of the Commonwealth isn't that way.
I know. Wouldn't it be great if everyone looked out for each other? Feel free to use my tools. And if you need anything, just let me know.
Talia.
Talia! Wait, hey! I need to talk to you.
Do you have time for some questions?
If If it'll help, sure.
Do you know anything about Stockton's caravan?
No, sorry, they never came here.
Everyone around here is acting suspicious. What are they hiding?
Hiding? Why would you think that? We're just real friendly and busy. I gotta go.
Talia.
Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant...
It's...
Oh, I'm so...
No, wait.
You're back.
Ask.
Do you have time?
Investigation.
I'm looking for a girl. Her name's Amelia Stockton. Have you heard of her?
Oh, I'm afraid I haven't. I hope she's okay.
Bro, I totally did something. Covenant history. Jesus lemonade. That shit was over at the caravan. That proves. Oh, I gotta go get it. What if they poison it with Deezer's lemonade? That's probably not what happened, but I'm guessing. That makes so much sense that it doesn't make sense. Like, you wouldn't know that unless you heard the robot or unless you talk to people. Deezer's lemonade.
Never heard of it.
Boom. I mean, we've been locked in cryogen for 200 years, so I wouldn't blame her for not hearing about it. But we got it. We got it. Hello. I got a clue. Who is? Settler, why are you here? I got a clue. Hey.
Hiding something. I'm sure of it.
I know they are.
This whole place has got me on edge. Hope you found something on the caravan.
I did.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
No, I have proof. I have it.
They deny up and down. No reason to bald face lie to me if they're not hiding something. Keep poking.
I have proof.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If the Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. Cross that road if I have to.
We'll talk later.
I have proof. You're a Deezer? Found you a lemonade.
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would be great for a lost caravan? Deezer's lemonade!
He just said it was free. Hello?
I'll pass.
You don't know what you're missing.
Why is he yelling at me? I'm right in front of him. Who's this guy? Oh, it's this dude again.
I'm sure.
I know, I have lead. Just gotta wait. Who are you? Hey, yeah, I had to talk to you. Who are you?
Have a pleasant stay in Covenant, stranger.
I was gonna talk to her. I didn't want the corn.
Hi.
Mrs. Fitzgerald runs our store. You should pay a visit.
Why your mouth don't move?
Won't be able to pick this.
What store? This is store?
Sorry. I'm so busy.
Yeah, go talk to me. I try to talk to you. Who are you? That's that guy. No!
Meaning no offense. Got a lot of work to do.
Ted,
anybody else in town would be happy to talk to you.
He didn't even give me the butt. He didn't give me a reason.
Head on in. Benny's shop is usually the first
stop. Hey.
Well, hello.
Talk to me.
Hey there.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. Glad you passed the test. Our door's always open to good quality. You can use one of the beds in the guest house. And you should visit Penny's store.
Anything else in town?
Doc Patricia will be more than happy to patch you up. For a modest fee, of course. You might want to stay clear of Mr. Dan. I've had some complaints about him.
Can I ask you some questions?
Ask away.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Is this about those Stockton people? I've told Mr. Dan many, many times. We never saw them.
Dan says your people are lying to him.
If you ask me, I think Dan's been baking in the sun too long. The only secret we got here is what's in Deezer's letter. And if you can get Deezer to tell me, you just got to fill me in. As the robot says, it's delicious.
This place almost looks pre-war. How do you manage that?
Hard work, shrewd trading, and a commitment to make a healthy community. It's a team effort.
I have to go.
You have a
Deezer.
Yeah, Beezer.
I'll take some.
Enjoy.
Sure.
Well, hello.
It's in here. This place already been. I've already talked to you. Get him away. Where's the shop at? Like, he said there was a shop, but where'd that go? You don't think it'd be right here? Hey, you. It's in there. How do I get in? I gotta wait longer?
It's good to see you.
There's no store that is not open at 1 in the afternoon. Apparently there is, though. How do I go to the shop if I can't get in? How do I get in? Cat. What? This man talking to me?
Get out.
No. Eat my butt.
What's a synth? Why are they afraid of him? Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. Hope you found something on the caravan.
People here are real sensitive about synths. What is a synth?
You must be new around here. Synths are synthetic people made by the Institute. Real advanced machines. Might as well be human because no one can tell the difference between them and us. Everyone in the Commonwealth is afraid of synths and the Institute. Not to mention it. I've been here a long while and nobody's even breathed a word about them. That is odd.
So, what's the Institute?
Ask three different people, you get three different answers to that. Wildly different. Most people believe the Institute's behind every manner of ill in the Commonwealth. Sister disappears, or you lose your Brahmin. The Institute. Settlement murdered in the middle of the night. The Institute. I've never met a single person that has proof about any of that. There's no denying synths are real enough. So the Institute's infiltrating us, and I doubt they're doing that for our own good.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved?
No. I still have no proof.
I do. It's the limit.
We'll talk later. Don't think I can pick this. Really strong.
So what I'm going to do.
Hey, Swanson.
Head on in. Penny shop.
I can't get in Penny's shop.
No way I can pick this.
I have everything.
Hey, Deezer.
I have the lemonade. It proves they were here. I have
the freaking password and key. But I don't have anything to go to.
Looks like a traitor left a bedroll. No marks on it. So no way of telling if it's from Stockton's people.
I meant to hit circle, not square.
Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant...
Mm-hmm. This place doesn't hold a candle to Diamond City.
Oh. Well, I hope you enjoy your stay anyway.
I need to get into Penny's place, dude. It's like the only place I haven't been yet. How do I get into Penny's place? Hey, fella. I found a bedroll.
Sure.
Probably Dan's.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
I did, but it won't let me tell you.
Do you have any other leads?
No.
Do you have any proof Covenant is...
No.
So, what's the...
Well, sister.
We'll talk later.
Who are you? I already talked to you.
Hey.
Hey.
Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your stay.
Well, hello.
Enjoy your stay.
Oh, she says God.
Enjoy your stay.
Stop saying the only stop. Whose bed is this then? Enjoy your stay. Oh my god. I'm about to just kill everybody in the whole settlement.
It's good to see
you. Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your stay. I can't get in.
Won't be able to pick this.
How am I supposed to get into Penny's shop if it's locked?
No way I can pick this.
I know they are. Let me in.
Tedbit.
Excuse me.
Another newcomer. Welcome. We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine. It's good people to break our rules or ask to leave. Rarely happens, though.
Mr. Fitzgerald.
We get along just swell with passersby. Like I always say, give someone a free meal, safe place to bunk up, and some civility. And they'll be all P's and Q's in no time.
What do we have? Dealing with depression, 12 stages of grief, and some self-help books. Quite the library here. This cell means business.
Oh, this is a jail cell?
Hey, Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
They took the survivors to a compound.
And we're in business. We'll meet you there and we'll rescue ourselves some caravan.
Enjoy your stay.
She said it again. That's all she says. Wait, what?
Jacob.
Hey, you stranger. It's no secret you've been poking around. Not very neighbor. Uh-huh. I know you think you're doing the right thing. Just don't make any rash decisions, you'll be
I don't know what you're talking about.
If only that were true. Use your best judgment, friend.
Jacob.
Mind what I said about Mr. Dan. He's not the best influence.
Can I ask you some...
Ask away.
You ever hear of a compound?
Why, that sounds interesting, stranger. But I can't.
I have to go.
You have a...
Mm-hmm.
I hate this place.
What? This man teleported. Oh, he's here. That's kind of creepy. What's up, dude?
This place.
He says it about everything.
Some people up ahead. I'll follow your lead.
Outsiders aren't allowed. Why are you here?
Who are you?
I'm asking questions. Why are you here?
I'm here to rescue the survivors from Stockton's caravan.
I can't let you do that. This ain't personal. You shouldn't come here.
What's a tarberry? That's not what I wanted to do.
Sides chained up.
Quit pushing me.
Okay.
Wait, do I have a double barrel shotgun? No. Oh, got him with the combo. Hey. I don't get it. A headshot? Okay, I don't know. Some doctors in here, obviously. Obviously, get the doctors, and then it's got the weirdos. That's barred. Oh. So now where do we go? Oh. That's where we came from. Yeah, that's where we came from, for sure. Excuse me. There's a door. It's probably chained though. Nope, it's for the key. Have you failed the safe test? Oh my god. Wow.
What's that noise?
It's me. What are you shooting at? Oh, this thing. Thank you. What's wrong with her? Something wrong with that lady. I won't go in there yet.
Resorted to torturing innocents.
Casualties are inevitable. It may not look like it, but we're at war. As long as the Institute walks invisibly amongst us, strike without warning. I've dedicated my life to devising a test to detect these hidden sins, to root them out so they can be extinguished. Isn't that a goal worth fighting for?
Who really knows what the Institute is responsible for?
And how do they manage to keep us in the dark? A living sin is indistinguishable from a human by any medical test yet devised. But it turns out psychology can detect a difference. Enter the Saiyan test. The test is in its infancy, but through sacrifice and perseverance, our success rate is improved.
But your methods are barbaric. It's torture.
To improve the safe test, intense psychological pressure must be applied to our test subjects. It is distasteful, but necessary. Covenant is many things. A refuge for the broken people left in the wake of the Institute's rampages. A place of safety. But most important, it is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. If you let me dispose of Stockton's sin and continue our work, I'll match whatever reward you will offer.
I've had my fill of crazy on this contract. No deal.
Fortunate for me, I wasn't talking.
You signed with this nut job, and we're going to have a serious, deadly problem.
Are you threatening me, Dan?
I have myself a code. It's not always good on my wallet, but it helps me sleep. I took this contract, and I will honor it, even if I have to kill you to do it.
So, the scumbag, me, is thinking, they both got monies, right? So what if I side with one of them? What if I side with her, kill Dan, then kill her?
Are you being silent for a reason?
I'm thinking.
Spare her.
Impossible. The odds are too great. She's an Institute infiltrator. Even if she is an unfortunate victim in this war, sparing her can compromise everything.
Covenant's a refuge?
Over the years, we've recruited like-minded individuals. All of our lives shattered by the Institute. Covenant is primarily about administering and refining the safe test. But some consider the humanitarian side equally as important. If you destroy what's left here, their lives will be upended again.
That's a deal I won't accept.
Then you'll just have to kill me.
Hey, Dan.
So Stockton gets his daughter and we get paid. Not a bad day.
It was good working with you.
Likewise. Glad you were on my side. Here's your cut of the reward. I'll get my half from Stockton. Been a pleasure.
See you around.
Bye.
Easy quest, not really. I had no idea what to do for a long period of time. New work. I missed! Ha ha! Are you kidding? This is a thing. Doctor. Wait, it's a Vault-Tec lab coat? She wasn't wearing a Vault-Tec lab coat. Was she? I don't know. How come now we get rats? Second ago we didn't get no rats. What the heck?
Go find your own efficient spot. Clear out.
Hey there.
Mucking around the shore at all hours. Scaring my fish. Find your own visions.
Oh, shit. That's unfortunate. I missed all those shots. Sorry, I saved right beforehand. You know what? I'm dead. They fire so fast! Don't miss! That was anticlimactic. Oh, scared me. Got him. Got him. Thank you. That didn't do anything. I'm dead. Why are they so powerful? That's ridiculous! See from here, we're good. It's the wrong button. You know he's up there. Is this after or before I killed those ghouls? I'm stuck. I can't even get past. I can. Where is he? How can I VATS him, but I can't? What? What? I can't even see him. You stuck? This game is baloney. This game is broken, dude. How does he see me everywhere I go? Where's he at? Running up on me with a sniper rifle, because that works. Got him. They don't even give you ammo, which is the sad part. Like, they don't even give you that much ammo. Like, it's a mod. I downloaded a mod so there'd be snipers scattered throughout the wasteland. And that's cool of me. But they, like, have automatic sniper rifles. And it's baloney. And they don't even drop you that much ammo. Like, what is that? I know there's another sniper up here. I gotta get closer to the TV now. Gotta come back. Alright, we're back. Oh, okay, it's in my eyeball. So is there only Raider snipers in the game? Did I replace every enemy with Raider snipers when I downloaded that mod? Because that's what it feels like. How do they know? I need to know how they can see through walls. I also need to be practicing this element. Why? They all have automatic sniper rifles! That mod was the worst idea ever! That's a sniper. Got one sniper. Sniper. Other sniper. Scum. So right there, we got three snipers. What's that one? That's just a raider. Whoa! I know they're up here. I know there's more people. Don't be lying to me. It's just a big sniper battle. No, 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 no. I don't think I saved either. That was actually an accident, if you can tell. I don't think I saved.